Hey, P2s and P3s. I wanted to just say a little hello from my house to yours as we are getting started with creative movement on the computer, which I know looks a little bit different than class. But the good news is that creative movement can be done anywhere. You could do this in your backyard, you could do it in your living room, or even in your bedroom. Just make sure that whenever you decide to do some of these creative movement activities, that you pick a place that is, I guess, a good place for you to move, but also a good place where you're able to make a little bit of noise and hopefully not distract anyone. So check in with the people you live with and make sure this is an okay time to make some noise and move around. I am excited to work with you, and if you look on Google Classroom, you will see that I will have created lots of different videos for you to help you warm up, to help you play some of the games that we love, and hopefully just to get some energy out. And I will be reading stories so that we can act them out, and you get to pick which character you want to be, and maybe you could do it multiple times and choose different characters. So I hope that you'll have fun being creative, and I look forward to hearing about what you guys will create and do. I miss you, and I hope you're doing well.